You know, it probably had to be when, well, there were two things. The first thing was the fingernails, right? Which were not CGI fingernails. They were fingernails about this long, were put onto my nails, permanently put on for like all day. So,
yeah.
Who said ouch? Somebody said ouch?
Yes.
So when it's time to eat, that's hard. And when it's time to do something else, that's also hard. So, thank God, like, two of the fingernails happened to pop off just exactly where I needed them to pop off. Then I can go take care of business. So that was fine. The second thing that was crazy was when we did the There Will Be Blood episode, and I, Dean tries to chop off my head, and, well, I'm down, and then I come up and I throw him across the dining room table. That was fun because Jared is really excited.
He's like, yes, I lost it, yeah.
He said, you got your iPhone? You got your iPhone? He said, okay, I'm going to stand over here and I'm going to record it for you. It's going to be video, it's going to be awesome. If you can't post it on Twitter. Because Jared, like, he just, it's, I love him. He's like a little brother. He gets really, really enthusiastic. And he recorded, I had the video of me throwing the fence across the table. And Jared recorded it. So that was really, really nice. Yeah. Yeah, thank you. Wait, you didn't say your name. Did you say your name? Ah, hello. Goodbye. Yes, you are.
So my question is.
Hello. Sorry. I need you to stand over here. I need you guys to copy up on the stage, but I'm gonna stand right here for a minute.
So my question is, what's your most funny thing you've ever done in a photo
op? That's a good one. What is the funniest thing I've ever done in a photo? Probably, there's a cute little girl who was about your age, and she was actually maybe a little bit shorter, and she was a little nervous. This was last, a couple weeks ago, during that. And she knew who I was, she was a little shy, and I said, let's make this a really cool picture. Like, you do something like this, like,